Okay, kids, today we're going to learn about vowel teams.
When two or more vowels work to make a sound, that's when a vowel team has been found. A lot of these teams make the exact same sound. You have to know the rules so the answer's found. We can spell words with E, E, and E, A. Watch how we spell, we can do this all day. Use E, E at the end or in the middle. That's how you use E, E, it isn't a riddle. Three is spelled T, H, R, E, E. And tree is spelled T, R, E, E. Beep is spelled B, E, E, P. And C is spelled S, E, E. Use E, A at the beginning of a word. When the E sound comes first, it's EA that is heard. But it turns out EA can also come in the middle. This is why vowel teams can be a real pickle. EAT, that spells eat. EACH, that spells each. PLEASE, that spells please. DREAM, that spells dream. Then there are times when it can be either. These are the times that English is evil. But you can learn them, so just take heart. It takes some memorizing, but it isn't too hard. What do you call a chicken that costs a penny? That's a cheap, cheap, so you can buy plenty. What do you get when a tuber plays the drums? You have a beep, beep. Vegetables can be fun. What did the eyeball say when he got to the ocean? I can see the sea. Sea's another word for ocean.